Well, Dani, we're not in Yara anymore. We're in the shit now. Welcome to Parque Nacional, or what's left of it. You seeing this?
Kind of wish I wasn't.
Colonel Sands reigns over her own little fucked up kingdom in there. I've heard rumors. Bad ones. They say she started a death cult. Her followers give up their lives willingly, all in the name of her philosophy of evolution.
Gone. Sounds like bliss.
She's gonna use PG-240X to poison Yara's water supply. You have to stop her.
Where is she keeping it?
Word is, she's holed up inside a cave network. People go in, but they don't come out.
First time for everything. Yourself, Dani.
You good, Dani?
Whatever this lady's philosophy on evolution is, I decided I'm not a fan.
Just don't get turned into a hat or anything, okay?
Come on. I got more skin in the game than that.
Dani, I got word some spec ops soldado grabbed a few of my informants. Think you can help them?
Claro. Do you know where I can find them?
Those singaos are signaling for extraction. Just look for their flares.
All of Yara must go. It is how you give back to your mother country. Huh? You craved conflict. You lust for war, and for your sins, Yara gave you one.
Oh.
The titans of all must overcome.
Mierda,
by the
they're serious.
You owe this, Yara. Remember the chrysalis. Remember the flame. You will transform. And transform.
Could be anywhere. It will be painful. But it is through pain that we get our strength. After all,
how can you evolve? Gracias, mi socio.
Lola,
no,
I found
out.
Him.
I'm
going to bust them out now.
Suerte, Dani.
Some who come here don't understand what we're doing. They always ask why. Why is the most useful question in the world?
Lola, your people are safe now. I got them out.
Fuck yes you did, Guerrilla. Gracias.
No problem.
Thank you.
Lola, I think I've found the Heart of Darkness.
Good. Now find Sans. She will have the key. Hang on a sec. I got company.
You okay?
Just do your thing. Don't worry about me.
Thanks for the key. There's the cooler. I got the weapon and I need a ride home too.
Of course. Meet you at the pickup point soon as I can.
Where have I heard that before? Careful. Flamer. Water over there. Thank you.
Binga! This weapon's getting hot!
Good. There's some water.
I'm at the entrance. Where are you?
Coming. I'm just trying to... Oye! Oh, yeah. Hands off the wheel, cold boy!
You don't understand. The colonel, she's calling me. I made a mistake!
I'm starting to think I made a mistake. picking you up.
Lola?
Yeah, I'm dropping him off at his mama's. Let her deal with him. Hang tight.
Come here, go now.
Go get them! Lola, you could have sworn I called for a cab yesterday.
I know. This guy isn't exactly good with directions.
Running out of time here, Lola!
Keep your pants on! You're not the only hero out here!
Thank you. this thing in water.
Still alive?
No! This is Danny's ghost talking.
So close. Home. Our leader!
What? You leave in Agua's fucking leader? I'm almost out of gas!
Sure! Got all the time in the world, Lola! I'll just take a little...
Come here. Go,
go! Safe or what?
Well, I got him to a home. Had a red door at least. Very sweet abuela offered to take him in.
Oh, that's nice. Now come and get me.
So, am I safe to drink tap water again?
Yeah, and I even managed to make it out with my skin on. You did a good thing helping that guy. Save one, maybe we can save them all.
What can I say? You inspired me.